I'm New Girl, and this is my New Girl bestie.
Did we ask?
Is this Art 1?
There's three New Girls?
Excuse you?
I can steal your boyfriend, I can steal your boyfriend, your boyfriend, your boyfriend.
You get me one too?
Get my boyfriend.
You ain't taking my boyfriend! Watch me.
Watch me. Watch me.
Sound like a personal problem to me.
Greetings, Earthlings, and welcome to our Alien Beauty Contest. These are our judges.
Ron.
Cletus.
LeBron James.
Ben Dover.
And everyone tonight will be competing for this fabulous crown. So let's take a look at our contestants. Aeon. Zaleb.
A.
Blay.
Contestant number 5.
Kwanzaa.
You have a hard decision to make. I wonder who will be our next queen of the galaxy.
And the winner is Bay.
Oh, good job. What
are you doing?
And 1370 WMGO, and it's Friday, man, and Friday is battle time. All right, we're going into victory on tonight against Tri County. And is Panther Nation in the house?
Yes, sir.
Well, tonight we're going to take it to you. We want everybody to come out tonight. We're going to expect a victory. What do you say, guy?
I'm going there. We've been working hard. We're going to get that dub tonight.
You heard it first right here on 1370 WMGO Panther Nation. Yeah.
Coming today, forward to battle, eager for the praise of our God. Heaven's love is loyal, none turn their backs, no they won't. Cheers for the varsity of gold and black.
Welcome to The Price is Right. JT, come on down. Hey, our first item is this designer purse. How much do you think this thing costs?
$250.
$203.50.
Oh my God.
What? You've won. Congratulations. Now you get to choose a waffle maker or some spray paint or whatever's behind this lovely curtain. What do you choose?
Hey, bang! The waffle maker!
I don't know. I'm thinking the waffle maker.
Flex Seal.
Ooh,
that spray paint looks nice, dude.
Look at that spray paint, dude.
No, I need a can of spray paint. But I think I'm risky and take what's behind the cushion.
Congratulations, you've won a lovely date.
This is gonna be a great date.
Hey, sorry about your luck.
Have you seen her lately?
She looks like she just rolled out of bed.
Like, she's looking so weird.
Well, you know, she had surgery, so maybe the painkillers?
Like a lot of them?
They're getting to her.
Hey, buddy. Are you okay?
Stop!
drawing. What is this?
I've seen better.
You need hair. This needs to be smaller. She don't even have a head. You don't even have anything. Draw lighter. That looks horrible. And I can't even get over there, but that all three of those just look absolutely disgusting. Who are you?
I'm you. I'm your worst nightmare.
Gosh, that's horrible. I mean, what is this?
I don't know.
And why is this like that? Here's a little janky paint.
It's gonna be okay.
Am I actually gonna do something for this world?
Oh, is this the one that fell on the floor?
What just happened?
I don't even know.
It's all Nick's fault.
Miss Millett, what are we going to do today?
I don't know. What do y'all want
to
do?
Let's go to Miss Barbecue's. Yeah, I have the field trip chain. Come on, let's go.
I'm on board. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Cars today.
This is my favorite place to come.
If it don't sound too much, I'm going to tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about.
It'll come out if you put money in.
Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Poke.
Have you been working here? Since
96.
Famous for your chicken nuggets. What makes them so good? Who are some of your favorite customers?
I have a bunch of the Nobles, the Watts, the Radcliffe, Clyde, Love.
Welcome to Millett's class, where we do dumb stuff every day. Yesterday, Lane and Jacob made an agreement that Jacob could shoot Lane 3 times with a Nerf bullet that has a tack in it, in exchange for 100 rounds of ammunition just because Lane's dumb. Let's watch and see what happens. All right, y'all, get ready, we're going.
2, 3, go.
Oh, oh my God.
Get it out.
Did it come out? Okay, it kinda hurt. I'm ready, do the next one.
Now we're ready for round 2.
Shoot me.
Look at the little red spot.
Ow! Get it out! Is it still in?
No!
Look at that little red
spot. Now Josh is gonna try it just to see if it hurts.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh!
Did that hurt?
It actually hurt.
Okay.
All right. Good to see y'all.
Good to see you.
Okay, push your body go up more.